Tonight, a four-year-old boy is in Children's Hospital after surviving a dangerous fall from a second-story window.
Yeah, police say that window is in his Hampton Township home. It was open with a screen in place, but somehow he fell. Neighbors could hear his cries.
Channel 4 Action News reporter John Greiner live at Children's with the story tonight. John.
Well, the last we heard, he was in fair condition here at Children's Hospital. Now, that neighborhood is full of children, so it appears the boy may have been going to the window to say hi to some of his friends outside when he fell. Tonight at the Harrington House in Hampton Township, a sign on the door says, "Get well, Dennis." Just before 4 this afternoon, the 4-year-old fell out a second-story window. Neighbors came out after hearing sirens.
When we came outside, I saw my neighbor and shaking her head and all the kids standing there, and then she proceeded to tell me that he was leaning out the window to say hello to somebody, and by the time I got there, he was already laying on the deck.
It appears there was a screen in the window, which he pushed out. The window's about 20 feet above ground, but he hit the slanted roof first, then fell about 10 feet to a raised deck.
I saw his head, but he was definitely crying, moving his hands, calling for his mom. So, that was I thought that was a good sign. It was just scary.
A medical helicopter flew the boy to Children's Hospital in Pittsburgh, where he was last listed in fair condition. A neighbor says she's always worried something like this could happen to a child of hers.
For years, my family used to make fun of me because I was so over the top, but it takes 5 seconds. You never put a bed or a crib or a stool near a screen or a window because you just never know. And
with the warm weather here, you'll be putting in more screens, so this is a great reminder to be extra careful if there are children in the house. Live at Children's Hospital, John Greiner, Channel 4 Action News.